No, I don't. I just edit the sound now. If I need to.
Do you hear our sound? We have really funny conversations.
I know. Kendall and Caroline was just really good. It's really funny. He's still Central. Check it out. Pretty great. They were talking about like Loyola and yoga pants. So it was just like, it was weird.
Green boy!
Anything they say about me? No. That's funny. They acknowledge it like all the way through. Shoot that.
Shoot it!
We're working on passing today, which I think is really good. Working on the unit.
Do you think I can go get my glasses really quick?
It's totally fine, yeah.
Okay, I'll be right back.
You're fine. They get, they start like smoking too. They get really mad. It's so funny. Look at Lindsay, look at Lindsay. There we go.
All you!
Yeah, all you.
Don't pass that. Sorry. That's one of those situations where if she's starting to shoot, you're coming up. Wait for it.
I was like, just let me know if you're going to put me in the game because I need to take my glasses off because, like my cap holds them.
Yeah.
Here you
go, Trish. No, that's
not
really
cool.
Ooh, I can see everything!
Five.
Shoot!
What's that?
Shoot! Wow. My glasses are 3.5. My eyes are getting worse.
Okay. It's from screens, that's what it is. My grandpa's doctor, he was telling me about it.
Like from computer screens?
Yeah, like, especially, like, watch, like, if you do it during the day and light, you're fine. But, like, at night in the dark, which I do about every night, it ruins your eyes. And I have really bad eyes, too, so. Like, both, all my grandparents have glasses. My mom's starting to go blind. My dad's blind. He's like legally blind. They can still see.
I was gonna say, oh my
god.
And my person's really close to his, so like mine's gone. I'm sure he has like perfect vision, it's so funny.
Shoot!
Yeah, they shot one. Sorry, I went up too early, but she's got it now. There we go, nice. Oh. Move back! Oh.
Is it Maine South in the top 20?
Yeah,
top 10?
I don't think.
Top 20.
I don't think so, but they might be. I just kind of looked at whoever was above us. Frankly. And Nutri.
Yeah.
That's just fun. Like,
yeah. Yeah, I was so, I I can't believe, like, it was so amazing when you guys came. I was like, oh my god.
That was honestly, like, one of the best we've ever seen. I watch a lot of college and... Yeah, I'm gonna move the next period.
Oh yeah.
Right. Usually up higher. I think it'll be Emily.
What?
I think you're gonna take over for me next year.
Maybe. So for this, if they don't zoom, no.
What about Emily?
I'm already zoomed halfway on this one.
Box right.
Or I'll probably have to do it. Now we suck.
Walk it in. One game last year. I think it was Vernon Hills I played last year. I honestly just like playing the sport. I like being goalie. I really like being whole. But I like being goalie. I'm proud to say I've done every position, so. I'm just happy to play though. It's just so fun. Oh, so close. Yeah, I like being whole. Playing whole taught me how to be more aggressive. Before, I wouldn't like even touch my person, but now I'm like all over them. So whole definitely like to do how to play the game, and like it really improves you for like other positions too. Also, like, it's good that we like always rotate because like everyone really gets a chance to like learn. I think it's really good.
Thank you.
Nice.
Nice shot, Mel.
He's going with that, Dominique. He's going with that. Nice
job. Nice grab, Trish. That was awesome.
Oh, you gotta get in there. Look! 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 Oh, come on. Don't shoot the ball.
Let's go, Martin!
Hey, Martin!
Walk it in!
come off and they come down and go.
Their whole method is better than ours. So we're doing really bad.
We have a key hitter, like, 2-1 ball, which is like, what the hell?
Yeah, don't come to Lindsay, but... choosing her, so when they do, she wants to get a little bit on the action water polo. God bless her.
I don't care
before high school, I was terrified of her, but now, But then once Julie introduced me to her nickname, Care Bear, everything's fine. She's one of those like really tough people, but like a total sweetheart.
Yeah.
I love her. Go on, Trish. Go, go, go. Nice. Go, Trish. Especially because they complement each other's strengths and weaknesses too in the field. So that's really good.
What if they totally actually talk with you and they can like talk to each other?
What do you mean what if?
Messages like she heard something. That would be so weird. I'm so confused. Like they would legit be talking to each other. Like it's like they're like arguing in the middle of a game. Like you. I think it'd be me.
Nice try.
Oh. There you go. Nice.
Bring that up. Bring it up,
you're
Trish.
So
you got
rude.
It.
Defense. It was so hard. Awesome.